everybody. My name is Payton, and I'm from Alabama. I just wanted to start making makeup videos, but I wanted to start off and kind of tell you a little bit about myself, and kind of show you a makeup look that I've kind of came up with my own with Jaclyn's Morphe palette. I am from Alabama, and I just graduated from high school this past May, and I will be attending the University of Alabama in the fall. I move in less than a month, and I'm terrified because my family is moving to West Virginia, 10 hours away from me. So that's going to be a new beginning. I grew up cheering my whole life, and here in high school recently, I've started really getting into makeup and would love to start a career in makeup. I've been inspired by Jaclyn Hill. She is a role model to me. So I've started making these videos because of her and my love for makeup. I have a dog named Eli. Come here. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. This is Eli. Come on. He is a golden doodle. He is my life. But right now he's hurt his foot, so he's being lazy all day. And mommy's been taking care of him. So, I did do this look with, I'm sorry I said that, not very interesting. I have a boyfriend. He is actually a senior at Auburn. We've been dating for 4 years, and we plan on getting married. I love Naked palettes. I have every single palette. I have Naked Flush. I have Naked 1, 2, and 3. I can't wait for Smokey Eye to come out. I love Sigma. I love makeup. I love NYX. Anyways, if you would like for me to make a video on this look right here, I have on, please comment below and subscribe. Subscribe. Did I say that right? Subscribe. I have a really bad problem pronouncing words. You'll understand that. Put a thumbs up. Put a thumbs down. Let me know. Okay. This is my first makeup video. I just wanted to start off by telling you a little bit about myself. My name is Payton Warr, and I just graduated from high school this past blah blah. Hi, my name is Payton. And if hi, Ron. Okay, I'm done. Muscular. Okay. I'm ready.